I wish I had known more people in a wheelchair when he was injured to really know the different programs that are out there and the different, things that we could get involved with.